Visiting Bagayambo Primary School in district of Khalefi, and this is the real partnership between international organizations such as Islamic Leaf and the local municipality to fight the climate change. Islamic Leaf here planted more than 1,500 trees like this to help in sustaining a good climate for the whole region. Okay, and children like this, as you can see them at the background, are very happy to see us here, and actually very happy to see us planting these kind of trees. This is another kind of partnership between international organizations as well as the local governments. Local governments need your help in health, in sanitation, in education, in empowerment, in capacity building of the local community, in community building, as well as in empowering the local community. And I'm going again to see more trees which has been planted by the school funded by Islamic Leaf. So what we need here to say, we need all this kind of projects. It's part of the developmental program. It's not very expensive. It needs to focus on a certain area. And one of the most important areas now is climate change. Climate change that we spoiled the climate, we spoiled the planet, and we need to stop the negative climate change. Projects like this, we have to salute the local government as well as Islamic Leaf of doing it in this area. I will see you in another place for another project soon, inshallah, from Kenya with love. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.